I thought it was a traveler's fire gleaming in the wood. I was faring late at night, and it was fierce and cold. My wife awaiting by the window, candle at her side. But I left the path in hope of shelter, deep in the forest wide. The deepest shadow fell around and gathered at my knees, but there was scarlet fire calling through the ringing trees. Bright ablaze and dancing fire served me as a guide. I made my way for warmth and shelter through the forest wide. The smallest child fearing still will through her fingers spy, and so the black bark trees that seem to hide and show things to my eye, and drawing to a gilded edge and bushes there to hide, I gazed upon the secret flame that dwells in the forest wide. And through the ragged woods I hear the echo of all I cried. Forgive me, wife, that I should long so deeply for the forest wide. She was dressed in velvet green, erupting from the floor. Her arms bore forest colors, shades of green and blue and many more. And everything she showed to me was filled with living pride. I fell upon my knee to see her in the forest wide. And what the flame that drew me from the path into the wood, it danced upon her head as any bright and flaring hood. A shining, flaming red of hair that never could be tied. Her hair, it was of autumn gold, had drawn me to her side. As sun gives birth to shadow, I could feel them at my back. Tiny hands with shady claws scratching at me sharp and black. So none should lay the blame on me or say I never tried to stay out of that gleaming glade deep in the forest wide. And through the ragged woods I hear the echo of all I cried. Forgive me, wife, that I should long so deeply for the forest wide. My shadow falling on the grass lit red by burning mane. She turned to me, my scalded eye, and asked me of my name. Around her head a raging storm of fire would have known if I lied. I told her all my truth and more deep in the forest wide. As she brought her face to mine, was it care, was it guile? Were her teeth thrown back in rage and hunger, or in smile? Was this a kiss upon my lip? Was it spit or blood dried? Was it ablaze and burning now within the forest wide? This morning I woke sudden from a slumber on the ground. The grass beneath me crimpled, green but blackened, scorched all around. And through the ragged woods I stumbled, clutching for my bride, all asleep at home beside the window, far from the fires of the forest wide. And through the ragged woods I hear the echo of all I cried. Forgive me, wife, that I should long so deeply for the forest wide.